Peoria duplex is severely damaged following a fire this morning. Firefighters responding to the home on West Country Meadows Lane around 11:30 this morning. Battalion Chief Tom Sanders says one unit of the duplex had more than $200,000 in damage, but crews were able to get that fire under control within about 15 minutes. One person was home during the fire, but wasn't expected to have some serious injuries. The cause is still under investigation.